try some other components. Like the new look? Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
It is an honor.
Yeah. Hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jeddah has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Sierra's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Stratus don't need no babysitter.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Watch it, you. Watch yourself out there.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Okay, I'll catch you later.
Why do I have to stay with you?
Because my trigger fingers ain't as fast as they used to be, that's why.
So, I'm like your bodyguard.
Bodyguards get paid.
Go find Sears' escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Find something, buddy? Decline. Hang on, BD. Careful. Check it out. Let's stop. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Hello. Take a look.
Camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
wound.
Thank you.
rock. Miles, take him down.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Find the escort before the Empire does.
Thank you.
up. Quick! Keep your position.
Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. They think to stand against us.
Don't let them trick you.
Like you have, too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jeddah?
Jeddah is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. I found something.
Someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I don't like the sound of that.
How do you know? It's just a speeder. Pretty banged up one.
Nice ride. Imps aren't gonna give it up without a fight.
If they harmed my speeder, they will learn to fear me.
Just let me know if you see.
You are really attached to that speeder.
I am. We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
They will pay for this.
Okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. not stuck, are you? See the spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought...
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern through into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at your place.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Spamels.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. It won't open from this side.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder. That is not the way to Seer's base.
Just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here. Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget? What's that, bud? Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Sears Base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things before.
Know who this was?
I don't, but Sierra might. BD, does he look like Cal?
Jedi.
Seer says Jedi. Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind.
Ready yourself for combat.
What is it, buddy?
Up ahead. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Work.
You too.